is Married to Film. I can't see you. You're on there. Good morning. And we are on our way to, not to the movies, but we are on our way to the retrieval. Second one. So, do you feel any different this time?
Not really.
No?
I mean, I don't think so. No, I don't feel any different.
No? You don't feel any different?
Still just anxious. I'm excited about the follicle sizes.
I can't hear you.
I'm excited about the follicle sizes.
Okay.
You know, but at home store. But I'm still excited. I don't think there's a difference.
Okay. So it's not really a difference, but we're excited. We know what to expect this time. So we'll keep you guys posted. Love you guys. You got anything?
Nope. See you guys later.
All right. Bye.
Hi. Welcome back to Married to Film. And I am here getting prepared for the transfer. I'm sorry, for the retrieval. Look, they haven't even given me medicine yet. I'm here for the retrieval. I'm already prepped as far as IV and everything. And we'll be going in shortly to get the retrieval done. And we'll update you guys on how many eggs were retrieved. And we will get a phone call tomorrow to see how many were fertilized and are growing. And we will have our transfer as probably as early as 5 days from now. So just want to give you guys an update. And let's see. You got something to say?
It's an exciting day. I mean, that's all I can say. I'm ecstatic, man. It's just amazing process, amazing people, amazing support. I'm just excited. Can't wait to see my babies.
Yay. All right, so we'll have an update for you guys shortly, and we will talk with you later. Love you guys. You got something to say? There's the deuces. Okay, bye now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.